Hello students, today I am going to explain about the basketball court. So let's we get started. This is the basketball court. The court length is 28 meter, breadth 15 meter. But when we make on the seat, when we need the help of the scale, when the cannot measure the meter, now we put on the measure the centimeter. The court length is, according to scale, 14 centimeter. Breadth 8 centimeter. With the help of scale, we put the length and breadth. Mark your length and breadth. The original measurement is 28 meter, breadth 15 meter. The center of the scale is 7. We divide the court in two part. We put the center here. With the help of this compass, 1.5, we make the center circle. The radius of this circle is 1.80 meter. By the side, the width of the scale, according to scale, 4, 1.5 centimeter this side and 1.5 this side. Inner side 3 centimeter. We make this rectangular box. Same this side. Same here. With the help of this compass, we make the semicircle. Both sides. Same measurement. Now inner side half centimeter and put small semicircle. Both sides same. Now with the help of this compass, we make the semicircle. This is called 3-point arc line. With the help of compass, we can make it both side. Now, measurement of this area, meter, 6.75 meter, and this measurement 0.50 meter. On the other side, this is restricted area. This is center line. This is center circle. This is free throw point. According to scale, 1 centimeter, original 2 meter. This is box for the official table. On the other side, this is the substitute bench. Other side same. This is the court of basketball. And students, you make it in the register